60 hours, 1120 deaths. What? What the fuck? No. What the fuck? Does it feel like they reused a lot of the same music because the map's huge? Maybe? I feel like we've heard this one before. Ah! You see the pimp ring. What is this? The actual nightmare fuel. I hate it here. It's disgusting. Dude, what the f- What is up with his hand? Dude, it's so aggressive. Oh, I don't like it. It's disgusting. And I don't like it. God damn it, dude. Please stop. Read the sign, Ike. That's the second time they got... Who knew Dark Souls would be a jump scare game? Fuck off, dude. Disgusting, dude. It's a little one right there. They're like little fingernails sticking out of the ground. It's disgusting. Oh. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, this is the second one now. Oh fuck me. His hands are fucking obnoxious, dude, and disgusting. This is what hands look like to me during the pandemic. The beginning of the pandemic. Everybody was like scared to touch each other. Fuck these hands, man. Thank you. another big hand.
Oh, what? How did I land in it, dude?
Oh God. Oh God. Yeah, same stick. Wait, do the somber smithing stones work for the ashes? Yeah, these hands are fucking actual nightmare fuel, dude. That's what I was saying earlier, stick. I was reading online that the scaling might be broken for boss weapons today. I don't know how true that might be. Look at this. It's a big hand. I think this was at, they were like making this part of the map during the beginning of the pandemic, stick. And they were like, oh yeah, hands are fucking horrifying. Like these hands didn't use any hand sanitizer. Hands are very horrifying. So what if we add like two sets of them with another set on the inside? Really, you can't bait it? Oh, he's attacking. His enemy is running around hoarding toilet paper. That's actually hilarious. Oh, we got him down to the science. They're getting less scary. Less scary by the moment. Damn it. Some radio talk show host boss. He's got like a little fucking speaker, a little microphone. He like spins it. It's all a hoax. The Elden Ring isn't real. What is it doing? It was like rubbing its fingers together. Why would you do this to me, Miyazaki? As long as it's not tongues. I'm really scared when the masks come off. I'm really gonna, like, people like do a lot of weird things in their mouths that I never realized. Came here before even beating the second boss? Damn, dude, you were on a... You, like, went all around the loop. I didn't realize you could get over here, even, honestly. How you been today, Sticking Croats? How's the day going? How's everybody doing? Now the big one's doing it. He's got that fucking sweet chain, though. You think that's the Elden Ring he's got on there? Oh shit, it's casting spells. Wait, what, Stig? Really? You don't have the right to be in the academy? What do you mean? You gotta find the... You gotta find the key. What did he die to? It's super interesting, though, I feel like, reading the feedback for this game so far, because surely it's been mostly positive, but it's like so interesting that some people are like, I absolutely love that you don't have a quest log and you have to just remember everything. And some people are like, I fucking hate that you don't have a quest log. Fuck this. And then I get confused. Sorry, updating lyrics. Ooh.
Lady Randy, we have long awaited you. I pray for your house. Swift arrival.
Revival?
May the full moons shine upon.
Wait, what? She's talking about Lady Rani. Or he's talking about. That's exactly how I feel, Stick. I've been trying to use the markers more aggressively, but I feel like I still don't really even know what to do with them. Lady Rennie was at the academy. Oh. Let there be rolling. Hell yes. Fuck yeah, let there be rolling. Alright, let me appraise that. Huh. Yo, what? Punk. Traps around here. Yo, that almost went bad. Are you supposed to jump off then? Crazy. Looks like this man's crazy. I'm not even gonna use any stones. Wow! How did I fall? Where am I even? God damn it. Oh, Christ. Alright, time for my quick speed run. Oh, this was the guy I was hearing down below. This gives you like FP one, right? Oh no. Arian Piercer. Noise. Oh, Ike. I always do that. I'm like 100% fail rate on that one. Well, now I'm trapped in a corner. Now I'm dead for sure. Yike! Was that a good idea? 27,000 souls. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Wait a minute, it's all the way over there. Oh, fuck. I I've gotten myself into a worse situation than before. No, no, that's the way we went. Of this one and run straight across to my souls on the bottom floor. I'm gonna cry, but it's gonna be because it's all over, dude. Psycho too. Too many fingers, and he's wild. My nightmare! This guy's fingering me, dude. No regard. For consent. I fucked up so hard just now. Yes, I do stick. I do. I'm out of here. Let me show you how we did it back in the day. Gone. Don't know me like this hand. Don't even fucking try me, mate. Go fuck yourself. See if you can fit in that little fucking doorway. Yeah, bitch. Get out of here, you're gonna get cheese. Oh, fuck. Come out of here, I don't even want to fight you. These hands are some DLC. That's true, dude. They do need that. Alright, 30 vigor, and then we'll finally... I'm just gonna start pouring all of my points into fucking strength for a while, probably. Alright, where's this boss at, dude? Like, I forgot to jump. I tried to jump like Dark Souls 1 with the control stick. So I went across there and I came back across. I fell. I'm going here. Sword of Night and Flame. Yo, what the fuck? Physical magic fire. Int faith build. Kinda hate it. I do have enough strength to wield this in two hands. That's pretty good. Ah, shit. Oath of Vengeance. I like buffs your homies. That'd be hard to block in PvP 3 damage type, so that's a good point. Damage does nothing damage wise compared to my spear. Oh god, and give me the slow roll too. I guess I would have to upgrade it to +8 like my spear. Finally. This guy's rad. This area is fucking huge, man. things that aren't upgraded are super weak. Yeah, well then they shouldn't make it a limited amount of things. You get a limited amount of things to upgrade with without farming. Cause that is rough on the butthole and the free time. Wait, I forgot to go that way. Oh, shite, Ike. Now you gotta fight him again. Oh. What? Give me some new dope fucking gear. I need some more knight armor. Oh, summoning stone is a boss in this area. I don't think so. He's hella slow, that's so funny. Why are they so sickly? Herba? I could recognize Herba anywhere. What the fuck? No knockback from the, Oh God. Bleed, bud. Alright, now those three are dead. Maybe we can get a falling jump attack on him. I told you you're gonna be able to drop from above. You're a punk, sucker! Old Knight Sword? Why intelligence, dude? He's huge! He needs a 40 strength, no intelligence, no faith sword. And I'm gonna wield it. God damn it, dude. Stop giving me int and faith weapons. Oh no, dude. An all F4 boss. He must be tough, dude. You'll figure out this strat, don't you worry. Moving on to Jackbox main. Hey dude, the Jackbox party pack is lit though. Back in my day, it was called You Don't Know Jack, and it was not aimed for kids. That's a boss lair. This is a boss lair. Wait, is this? Yeah, this is the boss lair. Look, that's the door after the boss lair, right? Let's chill for a sec. The horse kick. Whoa! Holy shit. Second phase Loretta is not fucking around. Loretta. What up, B-Luck? Pop friend, GG's. They calling that a boss? Nah, I just fucked around. I think I'm a little high level. This, you're right, be lucky. This is a great duel spot, huh? Fuck. Right here in the boss lair with all the chairs, dude. Yeah, Pudge, that's the Elden Ring pot, dude. Pot friend. Aw, shit. Legacy boss, dungeon boss. Damn, he got me to jump off, dude. And for what, you know? Alright, well, let's not put it off. What? Took him too far away from his home. Stop flying up there if you don't want to be up there, dude. I'm just saying. Little rat, dude. Wait, what? What? Like, no. Just take a quick break to go get this Art of War Chilling Mist. You gonna come back? Maybe I'll go to the spot and I'll respawn. You're in MD, by the way. Sure feels like it. Shit. Foggy. Need that morning music. That morning dale. Dreary tunes. Oh, wait. Please be there, dragon, dude. I hope he didn't despawn. Hello, dragon friend. Hello? My dragon friend left me. Try knight. Oh, he's probably knight specific. Magical moment, right? First running in MD, seeing the misty rain shower. Ugh. Take me back, dude. Fucking... New World is a gorgeous game, dude. I don't know if you've seen pictures of the new dungeon, too. It looks gorgeous. Morning nail. Oh, dude, I love the fucking light beams. Praise the sun. There's always something under these. Whoops, oops, 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 oops. Dog? Wait, what? So confused.
Oh, again we cross paths. I believe I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. No reason in particular thou claimest. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this reunion. Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago, and search now for the dark path, that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that came before. Well, has that roused thy interest?
What to do. I'm pretty roused. I do think she's cute. It's got four hands. Alright.
I see. A choice well made. Thou art a rare sort. Not many would have accepted the offer, but I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. There is, in my service, a half-wolven warrior by the name of Blythe. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron, the Eternal City. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find E.G., my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Speak with the three. Thou needst not indulge them unduly, but they too wish to appraise thy worth. It hath been a passing long time since...
I don't know if this is a good idea. Four hands, bro. Couldn't handle that. You're right, though.
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling. Yes, yes, I've heard all about you. I am Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you.
Like
but
you.
Since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you.
Okay.
I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rani? If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time on the likes of you. But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady? I reside... Come and pay... Should you... If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste...
If it were up to me, I wouldn't.
I heard about you. Good to finally meet. Name's Blythe. Sworn sword to Mistress Rani. Glad to have you aboard. Well, getting right to business. I'm situated in Limgrave right now. The Eternal City of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there.
Oh, shit. Nice. Is there not a third one? More dialogue?
I'm going below to see if I can't. Don't keep me waiting, eh?
Whoa. Oh, I've been to this guy.
Oh, so you were the one. Lady Rani has explained everything. Again, I am Iji, the Karian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I'm told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can, and pray for your success. My apologies for the misleading words of warning. I never imagined that an audience, let alone service to Lady Rani, was in your fate. I, for one, should have seen it, but I did not.
Yeah, bitch.
Do forgive me, my fellow. Let us give all that we can of ourselves, together, for Lady Rani. Let us give together.
Alright. They won't let you leave until you talk to all three? Damn, okay. So there's the whole point to now find them all in person? Still can't leave.
I resemble Pym, you should.
I'm going below, see if I can't find the road donkey.
Talk to lady again? I keep doing that on accident.
Ah, allow me to forewarn thee. I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise. I shall soon enter, and it will be some I have high I look for.
Now they're gone. I assume we can leave now. Oh, it's this guy. What's up, bro?
Well, well, you took me at my word.
You're right.
Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you provincials never cease to amaze. I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much, can't you? Good, good. Now I shall hand over the potion in question. Find Nefeli and ensure she drinks it. I expect glad tidings, and soon.
Who's in the... Who's Nefeli? That's not what I should have done. I could kill him. Apparently you can use the like potion of or the like drink of absolution or whatever the heck and revive NPCs. I don't know if that's true, but maybe. Oh. Pfft. I got about half an hour, 45 minutes more before I gotta go to that. We'll be back for streams tomorrow. Now that guy was a bait. We killed him last time. He didn't drop me. Come back at night, Stixes, maybe? Time is right now. It says it's night. Maybe it's only during the day or something? I can't believe he despawned. In the midst of our fight. He flew away from you? Weird. For me, he like disappeared into nothingness. My God. You know, like that one GIF you send? It's like, he just like disappears. That's the kind of thing. Maybe it's as intended then? Maybe we'll stumble upon him another time? Wait, maybe I should try to wander around this outside this way? The completionist in me just in this game are not gonna get along, dude. There's so much to do still, and I just... I don't wanna see it all! There's no way though, right? Like, the fuck? There's so much. A whole bunch of space over here. What could be over here? What? I tried to talk to him and he disappeared? What? this used to be a boss, now it's just like some regular monster on this open ass world, dude. Yeah, here we go. Be a second phase, right? You didn't fail to produce second phase results. Wait, what the fuck? Jumping! Where's that red pupper at? Dodge. Whoa! What was I doing trying to attack there, dude? Oh, orange dog moves fast! Have an hour and a half of stream, everybody. Thanks for being here. What does the fox say? RIP! God damn it, soup. How you been, man? Dude, yo. Who's this guy? Oh my souls, what am I doing, eh? Talk about yourself, you. Come on. Give me a break, fox boy. Hit with any of my attacks too fast. Finally. Wait, just like a little XP? Nothing extra? Wow, that was a boss monster that just became trash monster on the map. Thanks, Utes. Outfit's kind of slowly coming together. How you doing? Good to see you. Mostly explore this area. Maybe we can check that water over there. I haven't been down there yet. I think the open world design of this game is really smart because there's no like There's no, like, invisible boundaries, right? The edge of the map just goes off into nothingness. So if you can see something, you can get to it, dude. That I literally can't get over that. I know it sounds so stupid. I'm fucking, like, eating this, like, eating the cake and, you know, whatever the saying is here, I'm definitely enjoying it too much, but it's so fucking fantastic. Alright, here he comes. Just give it a minute. Warfrost Stomp. Dungeon? No? I feel like I've done everything over here, but remember, where is the three places? Talk to this guy, he gave me the thing to give to some Nephali or something. Where are the other two at? One was south of the mist thing. Oh, the big boy. The big boy's like over here.
I take it you've heard of the Eternal City of Noxtella. Well, it has a twin, known as Nokron, the other Eternal City. After years of expeditions, we've determined the location of Nokron by going underground through the well in the Mistwood of Limgrave. You can see Nokron up above. Only, we've failed to find a path leading to the city. Blythe's made a good go of it, but I'm afraid this has him quite stumped, to be honest. I'm not sure where to go from here. Blythe is Lady Rani's stepbrother. Rani's mother, Queen Renala, approved of him, and they played like siblings from childhood. They were always happy to have me tag along as well. When Lady Rani renounced her flesh and chose the dark path of the Empyrean, Blythe and I swore allegiance as vassals. But none of us will ever forget our earliest days together. Promise to look after Blythe for me, will you? The man is honest to a fault. But fortunately, now he has you.
Okay. Well, maybe we should go visit him. Wait, wasn't I gonna go to Fort Haight and talk to this guy too? He said he was gonna go back and take over the fort. Did he do that? guy even here? Is it just an empty castle now? Do you get your own castle in this game? Yo, what's up, Duck Sauce? Mr. Garbaggio. Climbing. What? It's already been opened. Oh yeah, I've been here. So the forehead guy. He's not here. He said he was gonna come here. He lied to me. Let my horse fly, damn it. Fuck. How do you get up there, dude? I hate it here. That's where you said you'd meet me down here, right? Oh, I don't have this one unlocked. Where did he say he was gonna meet me? I don't see him here. the stars align yet? I don't think so, Flex. We can check one time before we get off for tonight. Only got like 20-ish more minutes remaining. Where did he say he was gonna meet us? Do I have to watch my own VOD back? God damn it, Ike. Should have taken notes. I'm in Limgrave. Eternal City lies at the bottom of this land. I need to go through the well in the mist wood. See if I can't find the road from Nokron to there. Yeah, but where? Through the well in Mistwood. Don't keep me waiting, eh? That's literally where I'm at. Where are you at, you son of a bitch? Mistwoods. Well, maybe he's not coming here until I finish the other guy's part of the quest. Which was like, meet the sick lady? Where was the sick lady at? Can't remember. Which church she was at? Is that the same one, I'm wondering? She was like getting the scarlet rot. Was it in one of these places?
If you are wise, you will leave immediately. My flesh wrack.
She's not the one that wants to receive this. Fort Gale and Caelid houses a gateway to leads to Redmayne Castle. I don't know where that fort's at. It's him, dude.
Thought I might find you here. I must admit, I was a little worried. We missed our meeting. But it looks like you're still in one piece, eh?
Well, we missed our meeting.
You heard by now, right? That Star Scourge Radahn holds Rani's fate in stasis. But once he's out of the way, it'll spring back into motion. So now, we stand against the demigod once known as the strongest of them all. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fang.
Did I accidentally finish the stuff in the Hidden City?
Into the fray together. Into the fray. Let's see. Into the fray together. Let's see.
I like that outfit.
Ah, you came. How delightful. Indeed, I thought I might find you here. By the by.
Yes, I beat these two bosses, Crota.
Well, it is none other. General Radahn himself. To think I could face a great champion of the Shattering, a demigod in the flesh. Oh, God. In truth, I quiver at the thought. Such is his frightful repute. But the fear simply assures me the ordeal is worth undertaking. Be sure to get a good vantage, my friend. I, Iron Fist Alexander, do hereby vow to unflinchingly brave this ordeal. Be sure to get a good vantage, my Iron Fist Alex.
What? So we're about to have a fight or something, dude? Are we gonna actually do something big right now? So what's weird though, Crota, is this guy wanted to meet me at the well. Maybe I'd already done something in the well. Maybe I'd already collected whatever I was supposed to collect in the well. I don't remember. Sacrifice. Interesting. Well, that's so weird because, like, I went and talked to Rennie, and then he said, go to the well, and then I went straight to the well, and he's already here. Weird. Maybe the stars. Wait, but this guy's not up here anymore? He's not here anymore, though. What the fuck? Oh, there he is.
Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begins.
This is about to be a boss fight of some sort. Whatever.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky. But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war!
Now, we must make merry.
Festival.
Heartening cry. Think you would have killed me if I stood in front of him?
Field of battle past the church ahead, upon the shore under the fort. General Radahn is there, even now, divested of his wits, devouring corpses, and howling at the sky.
Wait, what? On the other side?
You will find General Radahn divested of his wits.
Be sure to get a good eye.
This isn't the final boss, is it? The fuck? We can only do one try, and then I have to go. So let's give it a shot. Halo music.
He's absolutely dicking me down. What the fuck is this? You can like summon friends. What the fuck? Is he like impossibly hard? Why can you summon all of these people? What is this some fight, dude? I'm just gonna summon as many as I can, I guess. See real quick. Can you horse up? Kind of. Crazy, dude. What is this? This is the Festival of Stars. This is the fucking get fucked up by some dude with a giant bow while I try to summon my homies. Should I just rush right at him and try to fucking fight him mano y mano? I don't imagine that's how it's supposed to be done. Can't even get to him, dude. Gonna destroy him though if I summon them all. Oh, I have to summon this guy. What? They are gonna destroy him, dude. No, they're dying to him, they're dying to him. Wait, he rides a horse too? They're standing on him. Even with all those summons, huh? Like that. Alexander Warrior Jar has died. His attacks are relentless. Oh, you can resummon them. Oh, well, you know who we need back. Interesting. They're like straight up just like, yo, you can just summon all of your friends and all of the people. Can you summon more people if you met more people, or is it just that amount of people is who you get to summon, period? I'm curious. Well, I can't play much any longer for tonight.
But it has been a wonderful couple of hours. Fantastic.